Hey guys, so today I created this kind of summery smoky eye and it was super duper easy to do. Like anyone can do this look, it's perfect for beginners. I use the Smashbox Cover Shot Ablaze palette today. This is the packaging, yes it's stunning, I love it. And here's the inside of it, it is beautiful. Let's get into it. On a Sigma E35, I took a mix of the burnt orange shade and the cream shade and I just put that in my crease. These two shades mixed together made a really nice transition shade, which is why I mix them, or else like just the orange would be too harsh. So I'm just blending that all in my crease. And I take a little bit more of just the orange and blend that on the outer portion of my eye. On the same brush, I took the pink shade in the palette and just did the same exact thing, just blending it on the outer portion of my eye. And I also put the pink shade on my lower lash line as well. I then used a little bit of the cream color just to blend out the edges and make it more seamless. On a Sigma E56, I took this kind of pink champagne rose gold color. It is stunning, and I packed that on the inner portion of my lid. I'm using patting motions, and I like to get it right up into my crease, as you can see here. Then I also put that on the inner portion of my lower lash line just to add like a little bit of pop of color, you know? And then on E15, I took the dark brown color and I just wiggled that along my lower lash line. Just kind of acting as like a soft eyeliner. And then I did that on my top lashes as well. And then I used an E30 pencil brush just to blend it out and make it kind of smoky. On a Sigma L04, I took MAC Soft and Gentle and I put that on my inner corner and my brow bone for my highlight. I've been obsessing over this highlighter. Then I took the Urban Decay eyeliner in Smog and put that on my lower lash line. For lashes, I used Luxie Lash Shook, and they are stunning and new. You can use my code ANGELA for 20% off these lashes. And here is the final look. I'm obsessed with this look. I think it's stunning and easy and beautiful. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.